So close. The queen is waiting for us in her tower. You better hurry up, pet.
She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself.
You hear? The wind carries her voice above the forest. I feel how she fills me up. Let's not make her wait any longer, my plaything.
Thank you.
Won't be here for long. Don't waste our time. Burn this split-headed whore at her cave. Use her bloody body to open the tower doors. Kill everyone who stands between us.
Thank you. The Red Goddess, the only one. There is nothing. She is the only one.
Our body is wandering around inside.
Will you join us, sinner? We can see much more from this height. Don't forget this feeling. Use it to your advantage. Let the fire reveal a way for you. He must have gone. So big and strong. He's afraid of a woman. Do I make you ashamed, my dear? You see, we're all of the same element. You differ in appearance, but you share the same animal instinct. Why don't you stop chasing after women and enjoy the pleasure of suffering, just like other beasts? Why are you so doubtful, my love? Only a madman could go to all the trouble to meet me, without the least harm. You see, I'm above everything you believe in. The damned daughter of an infinite father. The one who brings balance into the damned relationship of blood and light. I feel how you're trembling with fear. I must admit you can ruin the atmosphere. But you know what? I'll give you one more chance. You see that huge tree in front of us? It connects the two worlds. It's your goal, the holy trail of blood. Let us meet there, and I'll return you to the world of the living. Run. Tear apart anyone on your path. And now, fly away. Let yourself be carried by the most primitive instincts. Let blood lead you. Let my kingdom shake in the face of your power.
Oh! to be the master of your choice for a while.